So now we have the gray color. Just make it on the side.